Hey everyone, how's going there? Welcome back to my channel and my name is Sujit. And in this video, I'm gonna show you the three techniques with which you can get paid Udemy courses for free of cost. So please guys, watch this video till end, and after watching this video, you'll never regret anymore. Trust me, I'll save you lots of money. So without any further ado, let's get started. So before moving ahead, I just wanna say one thing. If you guys did not subscribe my channel, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon as well. So let's move towards the first technique. So as you can see, you have to write on the Google that is real.discount. Right, then enter. As you can see the website, and you can see the bunch of courses are available here. So in order to get the free courses, so what you have to do, as you can see the sections are given here, like free courses, coupons, products. So in order to get free courses, so what we will select, we have to click on the free courses. As you can see, the bunch of courses are available here, like you can download it, like you can download any of these courses. Suppose if I want to learn machine learning from basics to advanced, then what I will do, just click on this course and it will open. And so I know, like here you can see there is a no download option, but I will tell you that how to download this course for free. So scroll it down little bit, and as you can see the get coupon option, just click on get coupon option and it will directly connect or directly take us on Udemy websites. And as you can see the free, like this course is for free. Like I just want to say one thing more, like these courses are for the limited time, so just go and download it. And I guess like you can download it by yourself only. So let's move into the next technique. So guys, let's talk about the second technique. So what you have to do is just open the Udemy website, official website. So you can see the bunch of courses are available here, and select one of these courses. Suppose I am selecting this courses, right? Like iOS, the complete iOS web app development bootcamp, right? Just what I will do is just click on this course. So it will directly open, and as you can see here, like it is showing 5 to 5 rupees, right? So what we will do, just we will download it for free. So in order to download this course for free, so you have to just copy the title of this course, just Control C and just paste on the Google, just Control V, and just you have to add one keyword that is free course site, and just enter. And you have to open the first website. As you can see here the website, and you can see the two thumbnails, right? So you have to match which one is your course, right? Like you can see here, and this thumbnail and this thumbnail, both the thumbnails are same. So you have to click on this thumbnail, and you can see like it is opening, right? You can see the thumbnail, this thumbnail and this thumbnail, both the thumbnails are same. So in order to download this course, you have to scroll it down. Like I'm scrolling here, you can see. Yes, you can see here the download now option, and you can also see the size of this. The whole course is 23.75 GB, like around 24 GB, right? And you can see like this course is created by Angela Yu, and you can also see here like this course is created by Dr. Angela Yu, right? So you can download these courses for free. So what you have to do is just click on the download now option like this, click on this I'm robot, and just click here to continue, and it will take 10 seconds to getting a link. Just have patience guys. Just you can see here the get link, right? So what you have to do in order to get free courses, like you have to press on the get link. So I will not download right now, just I'm telling you like how to download this. So just download, just click on the get link to download this course for free. So this is the second technique by which you can download the courses for free. So let's move into the next, or the third technique. So guys, the third technique is just you have to write here like discudemy.com, just enter. And you can see the website of discudemy.com. and you have to select the free English Udemy courses here. Just click on this, and as you can see, the bunch of courses are available here, right? Like you can see 1, 2, 3 the pages. And if you want to download any of these courses, just go and download it. Or like, so I want to get this course for free, like AWS services for solution. So what I will do, just click on that course. As you can see, AWS services for solution architect associate 2021, and just scroll it down and you can see the take course option. Just click on it and just scroll it down, and you can see here the course coupon, the link over here. So just click on the link given, and as you can see here, the course is absolutely free, right? So in this way, you can use these three techniques to download all these paid courses for free. So I guess कि ये तीन टेक्निक आपको काफी मदद करेगा इन पेड कोर्सेज को डाउनलोड करने में फ्री में.
So this is for today's video. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys enjoy this video, please do hit the like button and bombard to the subscribe button so that I get motivated to make such more awesome content for you all. And as you can see my Instagram handle, go and follow me there and ask me anything related to programming, cryptocurrency, web development, like anything. And comment down below whether this video is helpful for you or not. So I'll see you on the next video. So bye bye, stay motivated and peace out.